Look at that.
What are you guys doing? I'm supposed to interview Sasha.
Oh, Devin.
Excuse me. What are you two doing in my locker room?
Oh, just hanging out. Maybe thinking about trying that on.
I mean, yeah, Sasha, since we are taking over the NXT division, now we're after you and that championship. And
oh, you two are after me, huh? Mm-hmm. I'm the boss of this division. Really? I run this place. So if you two want to go, then I'll take you both on.
She's funny.
I'm laughing, huh?
She's funny.
Emma? Does that sound like a challenge to you? Because it does to me. What do you say?
Yeah, it sounds like a challenge.
I think so.
The only thing is, there's two of us and just you. So you might need a partner or something.
I mean, really, though, who's gonna be her partner? Nobody even likes her because she's been such a little.
Excuse me. I'll find a partner.
Oh, yeah.
This is gonna be fun.